Γεια σου, κυρία Παπαδοπούλου. Αύριο, κύριε Παπαδοπούλου.
Σε τρόπους σας μαθαίνουν οι γονείς σας. Δεν το πιστεύω ότι κάτσε τσάμε και τώρα.
Μαργαρίτα!
Κυρία Παπαδόπουλου.
Ένα μπόνι.
Γιατί φορείς τόσα πολλά ρούχα. Δεν πυρωνείς.
Ένα μπούι δουλειά σου.
Dad?
Yes, darling.
Why does Miss Papadopoulos wear so many clothes?
What do you think she does?
I don't know. The other kids call her Mad Maggie.
Mad Maggie? And I bet they say that she wears so many clothes because she's always skinny underneath. And if she didn't wear so much, she'd be nothing but a skeleton with pretty much fold in half.
Something like that.
Have you been talking to her, Anna?
Yes.
Where about, darling?
At the bus stop. She's been there every day this week.
She has. Will she be there today?
Κόρη μου, για το όνομα του Θεού, τι κάνεις?
Συγγνώμη, κυρία Παπαδόπουλου. I don't understand.
Anna, what on earth are you doing?
You can speak English? How do you know my name?
Κόρη μου, you can't go to school wearing all those clothes. You will be a joke. They will take you to the back of the playground. Και να σε κάνουν μαύρη που το ξύλο. And steal your lunch money. They will make fun of you, ώσπου να σπρίσουν τα μαλλιά σου.
But I won't be going to school when my hair's grey.
Very true, Anna. But by then, it will be far too late.
Too late for what, Miss Papadopoulos?
Anna, please go home and get change.
Why are you wearing so many clothes?
Daisy!
He's your husband?
He was.
Divorced?
Heart attack.
Well, he wasn't very nice.
Oi, ήταν, Anna. And I'm very glad that you never had the chance to meet him.
Is that why you wear everything and carry all your bags around?
Yes.
But that's just silly.
That's your opinion. So why are you wearing so many clothes? Where on earth is your passport?
Saturday. I don't have school on Saturday, Miss Papadopoulos.
Is it? Ah, I don't need to go to town then. What am I doing sitting at the bus stop talking to a silly little girl? Been very silly, haven't I? Let's pick up all these clothes and I'll walk you home.
Yes, Thalia. Hello, Jean.
Christem.
Θυμάμαι που είναι εσύ της ακούγεται. Τον έχω πεθάνω από πάνω σου.
Επεθύμησα σε μαμά μου. Επεθύμησα σε πολλά.
Girls. Meet your granny.
Τι κάνεις? What are you doing?